study published in 2023 caught my attention as it highlighted that those on a plant-based diet have low intakes of a particular nutrient, and it was significantly lower compared to omnivores. And we're going to focus on this nutrient later in the video. But the study went on to highlight another nutrient as well that was very low, and it was something I wasn't prepared for. Quote, the data on trace element supply showed substantial differences between meat-containing diets and vegetarian and vegan diets that were most pronounced for selenium. Both selenium biomarkers were significantly lower in vegetarians and vegans. Moreover, more vegetarians and vegans had selenium concentrations below the reference range, indicating that these study participants have a higher risk of developing health impairments, such as colorectal, liver, or breast cancer, due to their low selenium status. Okay, well, this can be somewhat remedied with eating a Brazil nut once a day, and here are some other good sources of selenium. But coming back to the first nutrient, this study found that nearly 2 billion people worldwide may be deficient in zinc because of the, quote, high phytate-containing cereal protein intake in the developing world. What's interesting, though, are the four plant foods the first study mentioned that could potentially tackle both selenium and zinc deficiencies at the same time. So why is this so important? Well, zinc is an essential trace mineral and is required as a cofactor for more than 100 important enzymes in our body. And zinc is less absorbable from plant foods than animal foods, and our body's zinc stores are small, so a deficiency could develop relatively quickly. Dr. Joel Furman says that zinc needs are estimated to be about 50% higher for people who follow a completely plant-based diet. For the general population, adult women should aim for the RDA of 8 mg per day, while adult men need 11. But there's a possibility that vegans may have to aim for 16.5 mg a day for males over 18 and 12 mg a day for females. But let's look at those four foods I mentioned. Brazil nuts, seeds like sunflower seeds, wheat bran, and barley flakes. Quote, these might be suitable food sources of zinc and selenium and should be consumed regularly in vegetarian and vegan diets. Here are some other plant foods high in zinc. But it's so worth putting in the effort to eat a well-planned plant-based diet, as the benefits can be quite extraordinary. And we'll look at some amazing examples next. To view that video, you can click the middle of the screen now.